posto di uno fortissimo che verrà terzo e ultimo posto, che finale che diventerà nel poter quasi vincere.
Bit of banter between the front bus runners.
Is he bullying you, Mikel?
Yeah?
Is he being mean?
Lucas. Always. Get on up! Do what you
wanna do! He's doing the intros. This is his neighbourhood.
Okay, it starts out in the province of Treviso, a fantastic area in the northeast of Italy. We have an uncategorised climb after 17k and then a short descent, heading to the famous Prosecco area of Val di Biadene, and then we have Passo San Boldo, category 3 climb, followed by category 4 climb near Feltre, descend down into the valley that takes us into the final climb up to San Martino di Castrozza. Category 2 climb, 13 kilometres long at 6-7%, all regular to the finish. So,
think you did that better than Gene?
Wow, he's just a high standard, but he'll show me up again tomorrow, no doubt.
We are our last block back to the hills. Summer or spring has finally come back to us today. That's gonna be a really nice day in the office today. Undulating day at the start, and then quite a solid find to finish off.
Climb today and tomorrow. Sunshine as well. We have a summer jersey today. Crazy Giro. Sometimes you're just freezing cold, and next day 30 degrees. And yeah, we will try today for sure, 100%. Why not? And tomorrow.
You'll be looking forward to pedal after those two rest days.
No, that has to be two rest days in a row, and yesterday wasn't a rest day. We went warp speed for the last 50k.
What's going down today?
Don't know. It's hilly. It's uphill basically all day, but maybe we try and win something. Yeah, it's hot. It's hot today. There's no way. I only left trackies in my race bag, so it's undies over trackies.
Oh, what a man. Just the way the sun hits his thighs, I can see that he shaves only to a certain point of his legs, and that is just...
There's not even hair there, bro. A monumental throwdown, I got the world in the palm of my hands, and as things stand, I intend to steal your fans from under your nose, whether your friends or foes. I've been watching you, you've been looking dead at your shows, and as it goes, you're the corns who've been acting.
Just a quick one. We're gonna wing.
Feels like I'm waiting. Like I'm watching you fall out. Dreams where I'm fading.
Beautiful day. I think it's the resume for that last climb, for what happened at least 2 or 3 years. I just keep fighting, keep attacking, keep believing, and the result is this one. You never know when you will drop everyone and you will arrive at the finish line with the fear. So for that reason, you need to keep trying, keep believing, even when you can see the finish, just keep going.
Awesome, sorry. But Chaves, man, just, yeah, full credit to the boys. Full credit to Chaves. What a legend.
Hitting the deck yesterday is kind of worth it now.
No.
Look, big win for Esteban. Big win for the team. And look, what a story. 12 months ago, Esteban contracted the virus somewhere in the second half of the Giro. Had the rest of the year off, and it's been a very patient, slow build up back to this point. We've been waiting for a stage win, 4 second places, and the GC battle is still on, and a lot to play for tomorrow. The team has been working very well, and we've learnt a hell of a lot. But still one very, very important day to go that is going to define the final results come Sunday.
Oh, give me some Kleenex tissues. I want to find a little guy and cuddle him. That's well deserved. Well deserved. Also, no secret that ridden well as a team, eh? So we needed that stage win.
It's great to see the champ backing up after two days ago. Second now, first, fantastic. He deserves it. The whole team deserves it. Been a great 3 weeks, and it's not over yet. If you want me.
Nah, mate, who won?
I'm not sure about that.
Big Eddie's won in Norway. Congratulations, everyone up in Norway.
Trinschlagen, getrunk, befragt. Aber Anta.
I don't speak German.
Yep, just getting the masks ready. We're going to go and, do a bank job somewhere.
I didn't think it was possible, but you look even balder.
It's cool, that's why it's a tight fit.
Good job, Sam.
Put it in, Marca!